Nora and Manny were lovers. He wanted to give her everything, flowers, presents, and most of all a wedding ring. So I signed for a stock raise, $1,000 prize it read. He couldn't get Nora on the phone, so through her mother, Manny said, tell Nora I love her. Something to do that cannot wait. He drove his car to the racing ground. He was the youngest driver there. The crowd roared as they started a race. Round the track they drove at a deadly pace. No one knows what happened that day, how his car overturned in flame. But as they pulled him in the twisted wreck, with his dying breath, they heard him say, tell Nora I love her. Now in the chapel where Nora prays for her Manny who passed away. It was just for Nora he just lived and died. And now in the chapel you can hear her cry.